Alright there guys, it's iDevice Tricks here with a tweak review called Timerbar. This is from the Big Boss repo and it's a paid tweak and it's from the author Mosif. Don't forget to check this out because it's a great little tweak if you're a runner or something like that. Now let's get on with that tweak. After we install, we respring, and then after we respring guys, we'll be greeted with a little message saying you got this tweak. So then go into the settings app to configure your settings. So we'll head over to the settings application and here we go, we have it. And then as you can see, we've got timer bar there and it's enabled, and then we'll choose the activation method, do a short hold of the home button and then unassign that one and unassign that one. We've got a sound, and I'll choose a digital sound, and I can choose a theme, and I'll put it as Darko theme. And then we'll click our home button, shortly hold our home button, and this menu pops up. After that menu pops up guys, we can either do a timer or a stopwatch, so I'll go ahead and do the timer first for you, and we'll set it to a minute and click start. You can also refresh it by touching that button there, or close it by touching that button. That's what happens guys with your little timer. Then we'll just close it by where it goes, and then that's that. Do a quick short hold of the home button again and go ahead and touch your stopwatch. And what this does is that when I choose this button, a stopwatch will happen on my screen, and when I choose the next button, it will close. So that's it guys, that's the little tweak I was showing you today. Hope you go ahead and check it out. And yeah. Thanks for watching guys, don't forget to hit the subscribe button up there, comment down below, tell me what you think about this tweak, check out my other videos, hit the subscribe button, like on Facebook and follow on Twitter. And also got a giveaway, go ahead and check that out guys, annotation will be on the screen and my iPhone 5 predictions annotation will be on the screen as well. So check that out guys, thanks for watching, until the next one, I see you, goodbye.